Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. And today we are going to be sharing educational content on how to check if your trust wallet or your wallet is prone to hack, and also how you can actually stop that. Now, okay, that's basically what we're going to be doing today. Is going to be a very short video. Now, if this is the first time of you encountering our channel, or you're yet to subscribe to our channel, kindly do that in order not to miss out on educational content, update and trends, and also turn on the notification button. Okay, let's go ahead to the business of the day. First of all, I'm already logged into my trust wallet, as you can see. Then let's go straight to dApps. Just go straight to your dApp. On MetaMask, you can go to your browser. Okay, so I'll click on dApp. Once it opens, I would paste this link. Don't worry, I've already dropped the link in the description below, so you can go straight in the description below to make sure you get the right link. And I will enter it. Okay, here we go. BSC allowance. Wow, so you can see, wow, so you can see the token. You can actually see the token here. You can see the authorized spender, and you can also see the allowance. Okay, so let's scroll down. The first one, unlimited. Second one, unlimited. This one has already been revoked. That is limited. And let's just pick one, this one. Let's click on that. It will take us to BSC scan. What's the name of this token? Okay, so you can see this BNB stablecoin. Of course, this might be from PancakeSwap, so we are safe with that. Let's go back. Beefy that allowance. Maybe let me just go down and see this. Which token is this? Okay, so you can see this is Harmony. Harmony token. So you can just, this actually on BSC, because Beefy.finance is under BSC. So you can just, you can decide to revoke all, and whenever probably you want to re-enter their site, of course it will still ask you for allowance, okay, whether you want to allow the platform. So you can just go ahead here to actually click on revoke all, or you can take your due diligence to check them individually and see if there is anyone that has a potential danger, then you can just revoke that one particularly. Okay, so let's just check if my check one more. This is SafeMoon. This is SafeMoon. Okay, so if I want to disconnect from SafeMoon, I would just click on revoke. That's the last one. Now, see something that is very important. I told us that Beefy is on Binance blockchain. So if you leave the blockchain on Ethereum, you see the gas fee is $2. Okay, let's go back and change it to BSC. Now we are on the BSC platform. So let's cancel. You can see is now reduced. So don't waste your money using the Ethereum platform. Okay, so currently I don't want to cancel my interaction with SafeMoon. Okay, so if you find this video interesting, let us know on the comment section below. Wow, you can also join our growing community on Telegram and also on Twitter. On Telegram, you can actually get live update on new listing, price of Bitcoin, BNB, Ethereum, live price of those tokens. And like I said, you can get updates on new listing, and you will also get a free video on how to trade with fundamental analysis based on new listing. People can actually profit, you know, based on new listing on new exchanges, new tokens, and the rest of them. We are actually among the first platform that lets you know the listing of a particular platform, a particular project on any centralized exchange. Now you can also, you are also free to join our masterclass on our premium group. Our premium group is $100 and our masterclass is around $50. Now, if you are joining from this video, let us know from the contact you are going to drop on the description below. If you are joining us from our YouTube channel, let us know you are joining us from our YouTube channel, and you are going to get amazing discount, up to 30% discount once you are enrolling from our YouTube channel. Okay, see you guys next time. Don't forget, if you are yet to click on the subscribe button, do well to click on the subscribe button, turn on the notification button. See ya.